While addressing the press at Parliament today, Margaret Rabushaija Namubiru, the Vice Chairperson for the Parliamentary Forum on Labour, Decent Employment and Productivity, to be launched tomorrow, noted that the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, which is currently handling issues of workers, is too congested to concentrate on labour affairs. She thus called on the government to consider establishing a full Ministry of Labour Affairs.
It's too loaded, like some of us think. Then you should do something about it, because we cannot direct, but we can only say, we can advise and say it would be better if they separated these ministries. It's too loaded.
Legislators expressed a need for comprehensive law on labor externalization.
We would like to effectively undertake a key role in legislating on issues relating to labor, employment and productivity. Third, we intend to provide a platform where strategic advocacy and pressure groups can analyze labor, employment and productivity issues.
There are many laws that acts that came out in 2006, but they have not been adequately amended, and yet there are gaps. Employment Act being one of them, minimum wage, we have arbitration, we have compensation.
The chairperson of the forum, Roland Ndiomujenyi, urged President Museveni to expedite appointment of the new labor minister following the death of the former minister Charles Engola last month.
The government gets a lot of money from workers through taxes, payers you earn and all that. So when there is no minister, for whatever reason, the president needs to look into this and appoint the Minister for Labour very urgently, because it is a very necessary ministry in this country.
The forum also ignited calls for the minimum wage so as to stop the exploitation of workers by investors.
The minimum wage that has almost failed us right now, but with the support of all members of parliament, if we agree to put a lot of our energy, we would find that we can also overcome and get the reasons why the other time when it went through parliament, it was not ascended to, and what can we do to make it better?
In 2015, Parliament passed the Minimum Wage Bill that sought to set up a minimum wage determination mechanism across different sectors of the economy. But the President did not assent to the bill and instead returned it to Parliament for reconsideration. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.